How was it?
It's incredible. It feels like you're wired into the mains. As soon as the engine starts coming on cab, it vibrates so much and it's so loud. It's very friendly to ride though, for a championship winning Grand Prix bike.
I've just ridden Stoner's bike, an incredible experience. That's the most successful MotoGP bike this year, and you can tell why. It's incredibly effective. It's like a precision tool. Not particularly fun, I've got to say. Very exhilarating, but compared to the Suzuki, which is still my favourite so far, it just does the job. The engine brake is amazing going into the corners, so it's very easy to get into the corners, and there's not a lot of power when you first get on the throttle coming out, which is obviously done on purpose through electronics, so it's not too vicious getting on the throttle. The thing that really strikes you though is the actual aggressive nature of the engine. As soon as you get past 8,000-9,000 revs, the engine note changes and the thing really, really vibrates, and it's really, really loud. It's probably the loudest of the MotoGP bikes. It's like an aggressive animal. An incredible experience. The handling is similar to a 999 1098 kind of touch. Very, very stable in the corners. Perhaps not as fast steering as other bikes. So all in all, an incredible experience.